10 pelikulang magpapangiti, magpapaiyak, makakasindak, at magbibigay leksyon sa ating lahat. Simulan natin sa isang action-packed fantasy adventure na Magic Land! On Christmas Eve, 4 lonely kids are chosen to save Magic Land, a fantasy place where all the world's toys and games come from. As they fight for their survival in this magical world, the kids also discover their respective strengths and the power that can only be achieved through teamwork, selflessness, and finding happiness in friendship that they've formed with one another. Wow, do they have the inner strength and the power needed to unify the fallen kingdom of Magic Land? Do they have what it takes to resolve the conflicts within their own complex lives and within themselves?
Here are my questions for Direct Lori and Direct, I think they're here. Hello? Direct Lori?
Yes.
Okay, ayun. Direct, also, ano yung impact ng Destiny?
Anong palaksan yun?
The film. In terms of yung content and sa, of course, the emotions ng people who are part.
I'm just answering your question a little slowly kasi mayroon kong kasabay nagsasalita.
Oo nga. Okay, I'll repeat the question, Direct. My question
sa studio was, ng Gagat.
What was the impact of Direk Peke's death to the film in terms of yung content and also, of course, yung emotions ng people who are part of it?
Okay. Okay, got it. Nung namatay si, nung pumanaw si Direk Peke, halos tapos na kami. Tinatapos na lang yung CGI, of which there are several thousands. Pero tapos na kami. So, ang naging effect lang talaga, syempre, you lose a loved one. Pamilya naman tayong lahat eh, pag nasa pelikula tayo eh. So, medyo na gumagal yung trabaho sandali. Pero now we're back with a vengeance. And tapos na kami, sound na lang ang ano. Dalawa kasi nawala sa amin eh. Yung production, yung isa sa mga designer namin, si Rodel Cruz, who was also production designer, one of the production designers of Oro Plata Mata, nagdi-design din siya dapat ng, meron siya i-design ng mga ano sets para sa amin. Hindi na siya umabot kasi sa pre-prod, he unexpectedly died from lingering illness. So dalawa sila ni Direk Peke na in memoriam sa aming dedication portion.
Thank you, Marinel. Thank you, Direk Lori.
No,
can you ask the other members of the cast and the production?
Hello?
Sorry. You have another question. Go, Marinel.
Kasi na-mute ako ni host. Host, please don't mute me yet.
Okay, team.
Ayun. Si Direk Chris naman, your sentiments, please.
Go, Marinel.
Direk Chris.
It was a really epic journey, di ba? Parang, yun nga, sila Direk Peke and Direk Lori mentored me through making this film. So, yun nga, medyo emotional, syempre. And, yun nga, parang, I guess sa content, wala namang effect. Because, yun nga, parang as Direk Lori said, we were in post-production. Ha? Pero, ang effect naman niya, it means so much to us to show it to you guys na parang this is going to be his last work. And parang, syempre, we honor him through this movie. Parang, yun nga, I think it's a good movie to honor him. Yun nga, saktong, alam mo, we worked so long and so hard and sobrang daming resources to come up with this fantasy. And yun nga, parang syempre, in honor din to sa mga past works nila na same genre, like Magic Kingdom and Magic Temple, di ba? Parang yun yung origins ng story na to. So hopefully, bringing this to life will cement Direk Peke's legacy.
Okay, thank you, Direk. Para naman dun sa mga actors, I think Migs and Elijah are there.
Hi po.
Pa-share naman yung experience shooting the film in Negros. How long did you stay there? Ano yung lesson, yung take away nyo doing Magic Land?
Yeah, for me, okay po, ako naman muna. Okay po. For me, parang, actually, hindi naman po ganun katagal po yung stay namin sa Negros po. Pero parang isang day lang po yun. Pero we still had fun po shooting there, especially with Direk Peke and Direk Christian and Direk Lori. Ano yun, Ellie?
Wala yata ang Negros.
Ano, Minaluma po and Paway. Tama po ba?
Ah, okay. Saan ba yung ano, theme park? Di ba sa Negros yun?
Sa ano po, saan ba? Sa Bicol eh. Ay, sa Bacolod pala, Bacolod po yung
theme park. Ah, okay, okay.
Pero we shot po yung a few scenes sa Paway po and sa Minalungaw po. Bali sa four ano naman po, parang may mga scenes po doon na nasa isang lugar kami sa Magicland sa Minalungaw po. Nagstay po kami doon for 7 days, tapos ayun po, napakasaya po ng taping po namin doon. Tapos kahit na malayo, pumupunta pa rin po doon sila Direk Lori and si Direk Peke po sa shoots. Napaka ano po, talagang tutok sila Direk Lori and Direk Peke doon sa mga scenes po. And talagang ginaguide po kami every scene po. Yung sinasabi po sa amin kung ano talagang gawin. Parang ginaguide niya rin po sila Direk Christian. So, napakasaya po. At parang naging family na rin po kami doon sa 1 week na yon. And actually, matagal-tagal pa po yung ano namin, yung taping. Hindi lang po 1 week.
Thanks, Migs. Oh, ito na lang yung question ko kay Elijah and kay Princess. Kasi yung online gaming mixed emotions yung mga tao. What's your opinion on playing video games? Kailan yung sakto lang? Kailan yung gaming overdose na? At saka, does it actually help you keep sane during lockdown? Kayong mga bagets. Princess and Elijah.
Sige po. Para po kasi sa akin, kapag sobra-sobra na po kasi yung pag-games po is yung wala ka na po talagang nagagawa at all, like hindi na po nakakatulog ng tama po sa oras, ganon. Ako po kasi, nag-games po ako pero not to the point po na sobra-sobra na po talaga na hindi na po ako nakakapagbasa po ng scripts, na talagang sa games lang po ako nakafocus. Kasi po yung pag-games ko po, yun po yung way po ng relaxation ko po.
Okay, thank you. Princess?
Thank you po.
Yun po. So, ako din po, nag-games po ako for entertainment. Pero po, discipline po. Yung hindi naman po sa... Kailangan po unahin mo na po yung health bago po yung... Ano po? Bago po yung pag-games.
Okay. Thank you, Princess. This film actually boasts of a lot of supporting cast members. Jackie Lou Blanco, Wilma Docent, Mylene Dizon, Sherry Hill, Agot Isidro, Katrina Halili, Jacqueline Jose, Maricel Laksa, Kurt Soberano, Luis Alandi, Paolo Contis, Gabby Eigenman, Ryan Eigenman, Odi Hamora, and Roel Santiago. So, all-star cast ito. Can you have the last pitch, Direk, or Direk Christian, Direk Lori? Why people should watch Magicland?
Ako muna, Christian. Ikaw yung last. Okay. This took us 3 years to make. Okay. Halos isang taon namin ang shooting. Ang natagalan dahil pinaghusayan talaga yung
nawala yata si Direk Lori.
Direk Christian, ikaw na lang muna.
Okay, so alam mo, aside from yun nga, medyo kakaiba yung panahon at resources na nilagay at inipo namin para sa pelikulang to. I think story-wise, lalo na ngayong pandemya, ang lakas nung children empowerment message nung movie. So parang yun nga, parang feeling ko a good message sa kids, lalo na mga bata ngayon, they're all at home,
yes.
They feel helpless, na parang it's a good message and it's a good movie to show na, yun nga, na parang we'll see na parang kids have the power to change their destiny, have the power to change the world around them. And I think this movie is a good testament to that. And yun nga, secondly, yun nga, parang we put, yun nga, so much effort and tried to produce a product na yun nga, parang never before seen, na ganito kadaming effects, ganito katagal na process yung ginawa. So, again, that's something to see. Pero I guess the number one reason to watch this is it's, yun nga, it's a children's empowerment story about Christmas. So guys, don't miss it. Ano nga, parang it's also a Christmas story. So saktong-sakto siya sa MMFF.
Thank you guys. Thank you, Direk. Thank you, Noel.
Have it. Thank you so much, everybody. And again, thank you, Marinelle. Of course, before we go, though, Joshua is still there. Why don't you go ahead and invite everybody to watch this film? Joshua, can you hear us? I think Joshua froze. Ayan! Go ahead, Joshua, invite mo lahat para manood ng Magic Land.
Okay na po.
Yes.
I'm po, guys. Ano, rin mo siya yung movie mo po. And first time movie ko po ito eh. Talaga po, ito na po. Ako po. Tsaka po kami lahat. Pati po yung pagka-actions na adventure. Lahat po magugustuhan niyo. Please watch this, guys.
Oo, nag-freeze ako.
Pang-abang ang Bright Light Leisure Productions Incorporated and Galagareyes Films, Magic Land, everybody. Again, thank you so much to everybody.